In last lecture, we will see alcohol, phenol, and ethers, their definition, function group, and some examples. Last lecture मध्ये आपण alcohol, phenol, and ether ची definition, त्यांचा functional group आणि काही example बघितले होते. What is functional group of alcohol? Functional group of alcohol ROH. Functional group of phenol AROH and functional group of ether OROR. AROAR and ROR. These three functional group it is discussed in last lecture. Then today's lecture we will study classification of these alcohols, phenols and the ethers. Actually lecture madhe apan alcohol, phenol and ether cha classification baghnar hoto. First classification of alcohols and phenols. First classification of alcohols and phenols. After then this we will see classification of ethers. First classification of alcohols and phenol, it is a monohydric, di, tri and polyhydric compounds. First classification of alcohol and phenol is mono, di, tri and polyhydric compounds. This alcohols and phenol are classified as monohydric compound, dihydric compound, trihydric compound and polyhydric compound on the basis of number of hydroxy group attached to saturated carbon atom. On the basis of number of hydroxy group present in that molecule. Alcohol and phenol चे चार type पडले, ते चार type कशावरून पडले? On the basis of number of hydroxy group. जेवढे hydroxy group चे number saturated carbon ला present असतील त्या number वरती alcohol and phenol चे monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric compounds असे classification करले. Or this alcohols and phenol it classified as monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric compound number of 1, 2, 3 and more than 3 hydroxy group it is attached to carbon atom in that molecules. We see first one by one. First monohydric compounds. What is by monohydric compound? Mono means only one. Mono means only one and this hydric means OH. Mono means only one, hydric means OH. In monohydric compound, this compound contains only one hydroxy group with attached to carbon atom. Monohydric compounds, only one hydroxy group it is attached to carbon atom in that molecule. It is called as monohydric alcohols or monohydric compounds. Then second, dihydric compounds. This di means 2 and hydric means again OH. Di means 2, hydric means OH. Then what is mean by dihydric compounds? In this compound, 2 hydroxy group. This 2 hydroxy group, it is situated or it is attached to 2 different carbon atom. In this dihydric compounds, 2 hydroxy group, it is attached to 2 different carbon atom. It is called as dihydric compound. Dihydric compound manje, ashe compound kitta compound madhe, vegvegla carbon la, 2 hydroxy group attached. This dihydric compound, it is also called as diols. This dihydric compounds, it is also called as diols or it is also called as glycols. This dihydric compounds, it contain 2 hydroxy group. It also called as diols or glycols. Diols and glycols means compound contain 2 hydroxy group. Then third, trihydric compounds. Tri means 3 and hydric means OH. What is mean by trihydric compounds? In this compound or this compound contain 3 hydroxy group. 3 hydroxy group, it is attached, it is situated to 3 different carbon atoms. 3 different carbon atoms, it is called as trihydric compound. Trihydric compound, madhe, je compound. attached to three different carbon atom. It is called as trihydric compound. This trihydric compound, it is also called as triose. It is also called as triose, or it is also called as glycerin. Glycerin or glycerol. This trihydric compound, it is also called as triose or glycerin, or it is also called as glycerol. This triose, glycerin or glycerol, it contains three hydroxy group in that compound. And last, polyhydric compound. This poly, poly means many. Poly means many. More than three hydroxy compound, it is attached to different carbon atom. It is called as polyhydric compound. More than three hydroxy group, it is attached to different carbon atom. This compound, it is called as polyhydric compound. Ashe compound ki tya compound madhe teen peksha jast hydroxy group he different carbon la attached asti. This is a four types of alcohol and phenol on the basis of number of 1, 2, 3 and more than three hydroxy group, it is attached to carbon atom. Then we see some examples of these compounds. First we see example of alcohol. First we see example of alcohols. In monohydrate compound, this OH group, only one OH group, it is attached to saturated carbon atom. This only one OH group, it is attached to carbon atom. It is called as monohydrate compounds, or it is also called as monohydric alcohols. Name of this compound, methyl alcohol. Ekas hydroxy group ha methyl carbon la tezal hai, methyl cha carbon la tezal hai. It is called as methyl alcohol. Instead of methyl, we write here C2H5OH. Only one OH group, it is attached to ethyl group. It is called as ethyl alcohol. Then in next, dihydric alcohols. In dihydric alcohols, two hydroxy group, it is attached to carbon atom in alkyl group. General formula of this alcohol, ROF, that is this hydroxy group, it is attached to alkyl group. In dihydric compounds, two hydroxy group, it is attached to carbon atom in alkyl group. For example, CH2OH, CH2OH, this two hydroxy group, it is attached up, it is situated to two different carbon atom. This compounds, it is called as dihydric alcohols. Name of this compounds, this is the first carbon, this is the second carbon, it is called as ethane 1,2-diol, ethane 1,2-diol, or this is a commonly known as ethylene glycol. Ethylene glycol. This is a ethane 1,2-diol. Di means two hydroxy group in alcohol. Ethane 1,2-diol, or commonly named as ethylene glycol. Or we take another example. Suppose here CH3CH OH, CH2OH. This is a first carbon, second carbon, and third carbon. Name of this compound, propane. We have three carbon atom, that is parent name propane. Propane 1,2-diol. Propane 1,2-diol, or it is also commonly known as propylene glycol. It is a commonly known as propylene glycol. This is a two examples of dihydric alcohols. Doni example mede don hydroxy group हे डिफरेंट कार्बन ला टेचल है, इट इज कॉल्ड एज डायोल्स और ग्लाइकोल्स. देन थर्ड, ट्राइहाइड्रिक कंपाउंड्स. इन दिस ट्राइहाइड्रिक कंपाउंड, थ्री हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप अटैच्ड टू डिफरेंट कार्बन एटम, लाइक दैट CH2, CH, CH2, हियर OH, OH एंड OH ग्रुप. तीन हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप हे तीन डिफरेंट कार्बन ला टेचल है, इट इज कॉल्ड एज trihydric alcohol. Name of this compound, it is called as 1,2,3, that is propane 1, 2, 3 triode. Name of this propane 1, 2, 3 triode, or it is called as glycerol, or it is called as glycerol. And last, polyhydric compound means more than 3 hydroxy group. तीन पेक्षा जास्त हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप ज्यावेळी कार्बन आयटमला अटॅच असेल त्यावेळी त्या कंपाऊंडला कोणते कंपाऊंड म्हणायचे पॉलीहायड्रिक कंपाउंड. वी से एक्झाम्पल ये अल्कोहोल दिस इज ए CH2OH CHOH CHOH 1 2 3 4 5 and CH2OH. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 carbon atom and 6 hydroxy group. It is attached to different 6 carbon atom. This is an example of hexahedric compound. It is an example of hexahedric compound. Name of this compound sorbitol. It is called as sorbitol. This is some examples of alcohol on the basis of number of 1, 2, 3 and more than 3 hydroxy compound. Hydroxy group it attached to saturated carbon atom in alkyl group. Then we see next examples of phenols. Examples of phenol. What is formula of phenol, or it is represented as AROH. AROH. In first monohydric compound, only one hydroxy group it attached to benzene ring. Only one hydroxy group it is attached to directly attached to benzene ring. It is called as monohydric phenol. Name of this compound phenol. Name of this compound phenol. Then in second dihydric compound or dihydric phenol, two hydroxy group it is directly attached to benzene ring. This is a first carbon, this is a second carbon. It is called as benzene 1,2-diol. It is called as benzene 1,2-diol. And in trihydric phenol, 3 hydroxy group, it is directly attached to benzene ring 1, 2, and 3. First carbon, second carbon, and third carbon. Name of this compound benzene 1,2,3-triol. Benzene 1,2,3-triol. This is some examples of phenol on the basis of 1, 2 and 3 hydroxy group. It is directly attached to benzene ring. This is the first classification of alcohol phenol, monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric compound on the basis of number of hydroxy group attached to carbon atom. Then here, in monohydric alcohols, in this type, monohydric alcohols, that is, this monohydric alcohols, that is, only one hydroxy group, it is attached to carbon atom in alkyl group. Attached to carbon atom in alkyl group. This monohydric alcohols further classified as two types. This monohydric alcohols further classified as two types on the basis of hybrid action state of carbon atom. On the basis of hybridization state of carbon atom. मोनोहायड्रिक कंपाउंड जे मोनोहायड्रिक अल्कोहोल जे अजून दोन टाइप पडले ते टाइप कशावरून पडले ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट ऑफ कार्बन ऍटम. कार्बन ऍटमच्या हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट वरती. पण तो कार्बन ऍटम कोणता असेल OH कॅरी कार्बन ऍटम. OH कॅरी कार्बन ऍटम. ज्या कार्बन ऍटमला हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप अटॅच असेल त्या कार्बन वरून मोनोहायड्रिक अल्कोहोल जे दोन टाइप पडले. First type, alcohol containing sp3 carbon OH bond. And second, alcohol containing sp2 carbon oh1. This is a two types of monohydric alcohols. First, alcohol containing sp3 carbon oh bond, and second, alcohol containing sp2 carbon oh bond on the basis of hybridized state of carbon atom to which hydroxy group it is attached to carbon atom. ज्या कार्बनला हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप अटॅच झालाय त्या कार्बनच्या हायब्रिडायझेशन स्टेट वरती मोनोहायड्रिक अल्कोहोलचे दोन क्लासिफिकेशन पडले. देन वी सी फर्स्ट अल्कोहोल कंटेनिंग sp3 कार्बन ओएच बॉन्ड. इन दिस टाइप ऑफ अल्कोहोल दिस ओएच हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप इट इज अटॅच्ड टू sp3 कार्बन ऍटम. दिस ओएच हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप इट इज अटॅच्ड टू sp3 कार्बन ऍटम. This compound it is also further classified into primary alcohols, secondary alcohols, and tertiary alcohol. These types of alcohol which carry OH group, it is attached to sp3 carbon atom. This further classified into primary, secondary and tertiary alcohols. ह्या टाइप मधल्या कंपाऊंडचे फर्दर अजून क्लासिफिकेशन पडले. कोणते क्लासिफिकेशन आहे? प्रायमरी अल्कोहोल, सेकंडरी अल्कोहोल अँड टर्शरी अल्कोहोल. इन दिस प्रायमरी अल्कोहोल, सेकंडरी अल्कोहोल अँड टर्शरी अल्कोहोल, इन दिस कंपाऊंड दिस हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप इट इज अटॅच्ड टू sp3 कार्बन ऍटम. दिस कार्बन ऍटम इट कंटेन आयदर प्राइमरी, सेकंडरी और टर्शरी. दैट इज इन प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल्स दिस हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप इट इज अटैच्ड टू प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. हा जो प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल आहे तो प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल कशावरून पडले? अल्कोहोलचा कार्बन, अल्कोहोल कॅरिंग कार्बन, दिस कार्बन इट इज ए प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. इथला जो कार्बन असणार आहे तो कार्बन कसा असणार आहे? प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. व्हॉट इज मीन बाय प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम? दिस प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम मीन्स कार्बन कॅरिंग ओनली वन अनादर अल्किल ग्रुप. और दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू अनादर वन अल्किल ग्रुप. फॉर एक्झाम्पल दिस ओएच इट इज अटॅच्ड टू CH2, इट इज अगेन अटॅच्ड टू अल्किल ग्रुप. दिस कार्बन इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्राइमरी कार्बन. दिस कार्बन इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्राइमरी कार्बन बिकॉज दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू अनादर वन अल्किल ग्रुप. दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू और दिस कार्बन कॅरी ओएच ग्रुप, इट इज अटॅच्ड टू अनादर अल्किल ग्रुप. दिस कार्बन इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. देन इन दिस एक्झाम्पल दिस ओएच ग्रुप इट इज अटॅच्ड टू प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. देअरफोर इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल. फॉर एक्झाम्पल CH2OH अँड CH3OH इट इज कॉल्ड एज इथिल अल्कोहोल. इट इज कॉल्ड एज इथिल अल्कोहोल. देन इन सेकंडरी अल्कोहोल, इन दिस सेकंडरी अल्कोहोल दिस ओएच कॅरी कार्बन ऍटम. ओएच कॅरी कार्बन ऍटम, दिस कार्बन इट इज ए सेकंडरी कार्बन. दिस ओएच इट इज अटॅच्ड टू सेकंडरी कार्बन ऍटम. इन दिस कंपाउंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज सेकंडरी अल्कोहोलिक कंपाउंड. व्हॉट इज मीन बाय सेकंडरी कार्बन ऍटम? सेकंडरी कार्बन ऍटम मीन्स दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू अनादर टू अल्किल ग्रुप. दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू अनादर टू अल्किल ग्रुप. दॅट इज ओएच CH, दिस इज ए वन अल्किल ग्रुप, दिस इज ए अनादर अल्किल ग्रुप. दिस कार्बन इट इज कॉल्ड एज सेकंडरी कार्बन. एंड दिस एक्झाम्पल इट इज कॉल्ड एज सेकंडरी अल्कोहोलिक कंपाउंड. फॉर एक्झाम्पल CH3OH. फॉर एक्झाम्पल CH3OH इट इज कॉल्ड एज सेकंडरी प्रोपिल अल्कोहोल. इट इज कॉल्ड एज सेकंडरी प्रोपिल अल्कोहोल. एंड थर्ड टर्शरी अल्कोहोल. इन दिस टर्शरी अल्कोहोल हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप इट इज अटॅच्ड टू टर्शरी कार्बन ऍटम. हियर द This hydroxy group, it is attached to tertiary carbon atom. It is called as tertiary alcohols. Tertiary carbon atom means this carbon, it is attached to another three alkyl group. This carbon is attached to another three alkyl group. This carbon, it is called as tertiary carbon atom. For example, CH3CH3OH. Name of this compound, tertiary butyl alcohol. It is a tertiary butyl alcohol. This is a three types of alcohol. Carry OH group contain sp3 carbon atom. That is, this primary, secondary and tertiary alcohol, it is depend upon hydroxy group. It attached to which carbon atom? This hydroxy group is attached to either primary carbon atom, secondary carbon atom and tertiary carbon atom. This compounds, it is called as primary alcohols, secondary alcohols and tertiary alcohols. Then these three types of alcohol, it either allylic or benzylic. हे जे तीन अल्कोहोल चे टाइप आहेत, प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल, सेकंडरी अल्कोहोल एंड टर्शियरी अल्कोहोल, हे आयदर अलिलिक असू शकतात किंवा बेंझाइलिक असू शकतात. अलिलिक और बेंझाइलिक. देन वी सी फर्स्ट benzylic alcohols. This is a three types, that is primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol. It either allylic alcohols or benzylic alcohols. Then in these two types of alcohol, this OH carry sp3 carbon. This OH carry sp3 carbon, it is further bonded to carbon-carbon double bond. म्हणजे काय झालं, हा जो OH sp3 कार्बन ला अटॅच झालाय, तो कार्बन फर्दर कशाला अटॅच झालाय, कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड कार्बन. कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड कार्बन म्हणजे कोणता हायड्रोजन स्टेट आहे त्याचा, sp2 कार्बन ऍटम. दॅट इज, इन दिस टू टाइप्स ऑफ अल्कोहोल, दिस हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप, इट इज फर्स्टली अटॅच्ड टू sp3 कार्बन अँड देन अटॅच्ड टू sp2 कार्बन ऍटम. देन वी सी फर्स्ट अलिलिक अल्कोहोल. In this allylic alcohol or in this types of alcohol, hydroxy carry sp3 carbon, it is further bonded to sp2 carbon atom in alkyl group. In this allylic alcohol, this hydroxy, it is attached to sp3 carbon atom. This sp3 further bonded to sp2 carbon atom, but in allylic group. हा जो sp2 कार्बन आहे तो कोणत्या ग्रुप मधला आहे, अल्किल ग्रुप मधला. फॉर एक्झाम्पल OH CH2 CH डबल बॉन्ड CH2. फर्स्ट OH CH2 CH डबल बॉन्ड CH2. दिस OH ग्रुप, इट इज अटॅच्ड टू sp3 कार्बन ऍटम. This sp3 carbon atom, it is attached to sp2 carbon atom. This is an example of allylic alcohols. काय इथं हा जो OH आहे, OH फर्स्टली sp3 कार्बन अटॅच झालाय, फर्दर टू कोणत्या कार्बन अटॅच झालाय, sp2 कार्बन ला. दॅट इज, इट कंपाउंड कंटेन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड कार्बन. दिस अलिलिक अल्कोहोल्स, इट आयदर मे बी प्रायमरी, सेकंडरी और टर्शियरी. दिस अलिलिक अल्कोहोल्स, इट ऑल्सो प्राइमरी अलिलिक अल्कोहोल, सेकंडरी अलिलिक अल्कोहोल एंड टर्शियरी अलिलिक अल्कोहोल. दिस एक्झाम्पल, इट इज ए प्राइमरी अलिलिक अल्कोहोल बिकॉज दिस हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप, इट इज अटॅच्ड टू प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. हियर ओनली वन ग्रुप अटॅच्ड टू दिस कार्बन. दिस कार्बन, इट इज ए प्राइमरी कार्बन ऍटम. नेम ऑफ दिस कंपाउंड, फर्स्ट कार्बन, सेकंड कार्बन एंड थर्ड कार्बन, इट इज ए प्रो 2EN 1OL. Pro 2EN 1OL. Then second, CH2 CH, FCH, CH3ON. This is an example of secondary allylic alcohol. This is an example of secondary allylic alcohol. Name of this compound 1, 2, 3, 4. That is, it is a butane. Bute 3EN 2OL. N is a 1, 2, 3, 4. That is, bute 3EN 2OL. Then third, CH3 double bond CH CH3CH3NOL. This is an example of tertiary allylic alcohol. The name of this compound, suppose we consider this 1, 2, 3, 4. Name of this 2-methyl bute 3-ion and 2-OL. This is the three examples of this allylic alcohol. Allylic alcohol either may be primary, secondary and tertiary allylic alcohol. Then next, benzylic alcohol. What is meant by benzylic alcohol? This OH carry sp3 carbon. This OH carry sp3 carbon. It is further bonded to sp2 carbon atom. It is further bonded to sp2 carbon atom. But this sp2 carbon atom in benzene ring. It is sp2 carbon atom. Benzene ring. It is called as benzylic alcohols. This benzylic alcohols, it is also primary, secondary and tertiary. We see first CH2OH. This is the alcohol. This alcohol, it attached to sp3 carbon atom. And this sp3 carbon atom, it is further bonded to carbon-carbon double bond. It is further bonded to carbon-carbon double bond. This is the example of primary alcohol. Name of this alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. Name of this alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. Then second, CH OH CH3, and here benzene ring. This carbon, it is called as secondary carbon atom. This carbon, it is called as secondary carbon atom. Name of this compound? Ethyl. Name of this compound? Phenyl ethyl alcohol. Phenyl ethyl alcohol. And third, this carbon, it is a tertiary carbon atom. Therefore, this is an example of tertiary benzylic alcohol. Name of this compound, consider this is ring 1, 2, 3. In this third, here phenyl ring attached, here OH group attached. That is, name of this 2-phenyl-2-OL. Name of this compound 2-phenyl-2-OL. This is the three examples of primary, secondary and tertiary examples of this benzylic alcohols. Then here we will see allylic alcohols and benzylic alcohols. On the basis of OH group, it is attached to sp3 carbon atom. On the basis of hybridization state of carbon atom, this carbon atom, it is further bonded to carbon-carbon double bond. What is difference between these two? In allylic alcohol, this sp2 carbon atom, it present in alkyl group. But in benzylic alcohol, this sp2 carbon or compound contain carbon-carbon double bond, it present in benzene ring. This is a difference between this allylic alcohol and benzylic alcohols.